Well, hello there, Chosen. All right.
Shaken in your sleep, you wake to find yourself fallen from a
Direct. Good.
You come to a place torn up by tremor. The creature turns to you and speaks, his voice surprisingly clear and melodic.
A chmu I am. I have n- The earth shook. Great.
Thank you.
As the sun rises high, as you brace yourself against the heat, you soon see that the sun's rays are full of... You resist the assault, and your domain exudes a burst of darkness that destroys these infernal beings and... Weary from your travels, you get a warm meal and are invited, woken by a distant. You search the debris for others. There are no signs of life. In fact, the light dims, and before you stands the family. Their bodies are twisted. An oppressive emanation of light and order pushes against your very. You defeat the family and see their bodies burn to ash as they.
The shmoo directs you to an old straw hut sitting on a chicken leg, surrounded by low hanging mist and the smell of baked cookies and burnt sugar. The shmoo looks scared by your outburst. He gets nervous hiccups.
What's a Baba Yaga? The lady there? She is good. She helps us.
You feel you are being watched.
Oh, do you now? Very well. No funny business with you, then. You should not linger here, stranger. Leave the toad to my care and go. The light came. Earth parted once more. That is what I said. Perhaps. All a false breath. The shmoo? Oh, the toad.
The curse breaks. What now? Why would you ask such a thing? Well, how about that? I tried to get it on with another Yes, I'm not... it's also very foggy, my dear. Oh, that's sweet, but no.
The witch who came with you waves...
Thank you.